morning, Captain. I'm Major Talbot, and I'll be your flight instructor today. I'm also a passenger here in the back seat, so I'd appreciate it if you didn't crash the plane during the course of today's lesson. Today, we're going to push this aircraft to the limits. Crenshaw, you need to gain more altitude. Let's get started. First thing I want to go over is how to turn the alpha limiter off and on again. During missions, you'll have the option of switching the system off when you need a momentary edge in combat, then switching it on again. We call it off mode. Alright, ready to try something potentially fatal? We're going to explore the perils of flying in off mode. When your plane drops below a certain speed, it will lose aerodynamic lift. Happens then? You go into a stall. Your plane becomes unresponsive and falls like a rock. Full throttle! Now roll the plane over and pull back on the stick. Running out of sky, Crenshaw. Pull up now! You got it, son. Okay, Crenshaw, you managed to stall the plane without getting us killed, which is a good thing in my book. Now you need to familiarize yourself killing others while in off mode. There are drones in the air up ahead. Engage and destroy them in off mode. These drones are stationary, so you shouldn't have any problems taking them out. will you do when the drones shoot back? This next wave of drones is armed with dummy missiles, and they're damn good shots. You'll need to dodge the missiles with your limiter off while engaging the drones. Ready? Here they come.
Warning.
I'll get right on it.
Reaper flight, maintain formation and continue your patrol. Stand by for orders from flight operations.
Reaper flight, be advised that we've got the Artemis ground team leader squawking on this frequency as well.
Dragon 2-6, what's your status?
This is Dragon 2-6. My men are in defensive positions in and around the capital at this time, waiting for further orders.
Attention all personnel, this is a Stage 1 alert. Repeat, this is a Stage 1 alert.
Enemy units are moving on the city from multiple directions.
Reaper flight, this is Oracle. We have an inbound air raid at 090. Clear to intercept. I repeat, you are clear to intercept. You only have one objective, Reapers. Engage and destroy all, repeat, all enemy forces in the combat zone. Snap to heading 090. Vector updated on your HUD. You are weapons free.
Copy that.
Target locked. The aircraft shut down.
Showing clear.
dead ahead.
Fox 2.
Fox, we're coming to moving fast. Great, great.
Splash 1 vent. Good separation.
Fox, Fox, take him out. Down. We got top command. Down, over. Miss.
I am picking up a force of naval units approaching the coast at high speed.
A sea invasion? Are you kidding me? We've got our hands full as it is.
You missed the target. We've got more bandits inbound. They'll be on you in just a few seconds.
Tell them to take a damn number. We're dancing as fast as we can up here.
Reaper Lead, be advised, amphibious forces are heading toward the city. You're clear to engage.
Copy that, Oracle. We'll take them out.
Shooting at anything that moves, including the building. There's bodies all over the damn
hit hard. They're holding on by their teeth at this point.
Reaper plane, this is Oracle. I have a new set of priority targets. A wave of heavy bombers is heading for the city center.
Crenshaw, if just one of those bombers gets through, Rio will be devastated. Take them out no matter what.
Reaper plane copy. Going after the bombers now.
The enemy landing once again falls down on the beach. Keep hitting them, and we'll push them back into the bay.
Reaper plane copy. We're on the way.
I need reinforcements ASAP. Enemy forces are hitting us from all sides, taking heavy air and artillery fire. This is a major attack. Can anyone assist?
Stand your ground, Dragon 2-6. Right now, you're the only thing standing between the enemy and the Brazilian leaders. You've got to hold out at all costs.
We lost contact with Hudson 2 and 4 in the parking lot. We've got to keep those enemy tanks from overrunning us.
Enemy forces are taking serious losses, Reaper Flight. Keep up the pressure.
We're on it, Oracle.
We're running out of time, Crenshaw. The bombers are almost on target.
Dragon 2-6, I've got reports of enemy airstrikes against the city hospital. Where am I supposed to send my wounded?
Do the best you can for them where you're at, 2-6. Right now, there's nowhere else to go.
Dragon 2-6, our perimeter is breached. We're coming out of the flat.
Reaper lead, we're turning the tide. The enemy advance is grinding to a halt.
That's the best news I've heard all day, Oracle.
This is Oracle. Most of the enemy tanks have been knocked down. We're almost there.
We've got the enemy on the ropes, Crenshaw. Keep going.
Copy that, Flight Ops.
This is Oracle. I have you on my scopes at 330. Cleared hot into the northern operational area. Looks like a good night to do a little hunting.
Nice to hear your voice, Oracle. Casper standing by.
Reaper Flight, this is Flight Operations. Your task is to provide close air support for a U.S. strike team that will infiltrate the Lost Trinidad compound.
The enemy compound code out any anti-aircraft emplacements covering Sierra 5 before Skyhound gets there. Captain Mitchell is our ground element leader. I believe you two have already met.
Glad to have you with us, Captain Crenshaw. I still owe you a beer for that stunt you pulled in Juarez.
Gentlemen, remember that we're on a tight schedule. Let's save the chatter for when we're on the way back to base.
I'm detecting active SAM sites along the helo. Bases and ranges displayed on the attack map. You need to take them out before the helo enters an engagement circle.
Copy that. We're engaging the SAMs now.
Reaper Flight, I'm picking up active SAM sites searching for targets along your flight path. Go to treetop level and watch for missile launching.
Targets in gun range.
Launch confirmed.
Targets destroyed.
Roger that. We'll suppress the SAMs.
Copy, Ghost Leader. Air support is standing by. Flight is ready to assist.
We're pinned down by enemy shell boxes!
Flight leader has the kill.
This is Ghostly! I need you to hit these enemy units inside the base perimeter! We're taking heavy fire and they're pinned down! This is Ghostly! Air support is right on target! We're advancing on the asset!
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. Looks like we kicked over a hornet's nest. Enemy camps in the area are sending reinforcements to Sierra 5 from all directions. I'm picking up helos, light tanks, APCs and technicals, and they're coming up fast.
Keep them off our lawn, Captain Crenshaw. We need to give the Ghost some more time to secure that intel and get airborne. Work your magic, Captain.
Roger, we're on close air support. You'll need to get past us.
This is Ghost Lead! We're pinned down and taking fire from all sides!
Tranquil.
Skyhound. You're almost there. Just a few more minutes and you're clear.
You're almost out of the Badlands, Skyhound. She's compromised. Skyhound, reroute to the secondary exit point. Reapers, details updated on your HUD.
Reaper flight, heads up. I got bandits on my scope closing hard on your six.
Roger that, Oracle. Engaging now.
What the hell?
Hey, Reaper lead. I've got some kind of problem with my ERS. I've lost my nav links and my missiles won't arm. My onboard computer's gone south too. Oracle, can you advise?
Reaper flight, be advised. We've just been apprised of this problem by flight ops. It's some kind of a code issue. They're looking into it right now.
Are you serious? How am I supposed to fix this?
Well, you can't, Captain.
To Channel 12 for a priority message.
Go for Reaper flight on Channel 12.
Reaper flight, abort the mission at once and return to base.
Sir, if we pull out now, Skyhound won't stand a chance.
I won't risk valuable company. Redshaw, I've given you a direct order. Abort the mission immediately or suffer the consequences.
Boston's bandits are almost on top of us. We're gonna do something, we gotta do it now.
Better get your head in the game, flight leader. Your wingmen are getting all the kills.
Enemy dead ahead.
Enemy straight ahead. Reaper flight, I'm showing you clear of the combat zone at this time. You're home free.
Excellent job, Reapers. Thanks for sticking with us. We won't forget this.
Reaper Flight, this is Flight Ops. General Keating congratulates you for your admirable performance. Your actions saved the lives of the U.S. strike group. Head back to base for a full debrief. Over and out.
Looks like I owe you twice, Redshaw. Thanks for sticking your neck out for us.
Just doing our job. Nobody I know would have let you guys in there. I'm sure Crenshaw feels the same way.
Reaper lead, this is flight operations. Proceed at once to your designated position over the James Lawrence and await further orders from U.S. Naval Command.
Citadel will provide flight control information to your plane.
Reaper flight, this is Commander Bowden on the Lawrence. The Las Trinidad fleet has detected our battle and is maneuvering down the strip to get into missile range. We're picking up a number of high-speed surface units and air contacts running ahead of the main fleet and preparing to attack our ships. It's imperative you keep these enemy units away from the carrier group while we set up our attack on the Las Trinidad fleet.
Reaper flight copies, Commander. Keep the bad guys out of your way.
Enemy ship is repeated.
That's a kill.
Enemy ship is dead in the water. Nice work.
Man, if you look at the size of the enemy fleet, they've got almost as many ships as Artemis.
Las Trinidad's hired, what, two or three naval PMCs at this point? They spent a lot of money.
Enemy helo.
If Artemis had their contingency down, they wouldn't need the Lawrence at all.
Those guys are still under contract in Southeast Asia, I think. Wouldn't be surprised if they show up sooner or later, though.
Target.
Over. Reaper flight, be advised.
advised, your mission is to protect the battle group from threats. Do not engage the enemy fleet.
Copy that, Citadel. We'll maintain cover over the fleet.
Targets and guns. Enemy attack planes are getting too close to the fleet. Good launch. Tracking it down. The fleet's perimeter is secure for now. Keep up the good work.
Roger that, Citadel. Thanks for the good news.
Gun range. The enemy fleet is 20 miles from weapons range and closing.
Where is our fleet anyway? Shouldn't they be supporting the Lawrence?
How the heck should I know? Maybe they're being kept in reserve.
Bandit inbound on the carrier room. Take them out. He's going down, flight lead.
Target destroyed.
Good kill, Shade. Weapons range. I repeat, the enemy fleet has entered weapons range.
All ships, this is Commander Bolton. The enemy fleet is within weapons range. Fire at will. Repeat, fire at will.
Enemy attack planes are closing on the fleet. Are getting too close to the fleet.
Nailed him. He's finished.
Coming to Citadel. I'm picking up launch transients from these one flight of attack planes now. Nice work. Weapon lock.
I would not want to be on one of those enemy ships right now.
You got that right, Casper. Those Navy guys need assistance.
Good weapon launch. Missile impact. Good kill, flight leader.
This is Bolton. All units report damage. This is Bolton. Several enemy escorts are on fire or sinking. Their fleet is in trouble.
The flight confirms. Keep up the good work.
Showing Bandit shot down. Enemy attack planes are in range of the fleet. I'm showing a flight of attack planes down. The fleet's perimeter is cleared.
This is Bolton. The enemy fleet has taken major losses. They can't keep this up much longer.
Citadel confirms. Most of the enemy ships are out of action.
This is Bolton. All units report damage.
kill, Flight Lead.
This is Bowden. All units switch to salvo fire.
This is control. Check six. Check six. The missile went for the flares, Flight Leader. Nice one.
Identify yourself and state your intentions immediately.
Commander Bowden, this is Artemis Task Force 7. You are the interfering party, not us. Your fleet is ordered to withdraw from these waters at once or face the consequences.
Consequences? What the hell is the meaning of this, Colonel?
It means that Artemis has reevaluated its position here in the region. There's no...
That one ship could wreck our entire battle. We need you to take out the Myrmidon before it gets within firing range. If you could knock out the flagship, we've got enough firepower to take out the rest.
Fast.
Reaper Flight, this is Bowden. Bravo, Zulu. We wouldn't have made it if you guys hadn't been in the air today. We can take you aboard the Lawrence once we get the deck clear and find a space for you somewhere until we get word back from the Pentagon. The choice is up to you. I can't order you to do anything. Truth is, we are in bad shape. It's all the help.
You can count on us, sir. We've made our decision. There's no going back now.